Hey, y'all, it's Brandon, and welcome back to Rome Total War as Spain. If you recall last time, we came down here, started kicking the Brutii's butt. Kicking the butt out of Tarentum, and now we're taking Croton, hopefully. Hopefully these guys just decide to, you know, stay over there. You know, you can stay over here, that's fine. We'll just take your city. I think that's a fair trade. We're sending Belaya down. Bela down. He's going to go take out Sicily and maybe start out in Africa. We're finally on the upper hand against these stupid Julia over here who have just been a thorn in our side for the past 89 years. So, it'd be nice to kill them off, finally. After we kill off the Julia, I think we're going to try to kill off the Scipia, and that'll probably be the end of our campaign. I think that's really all we need to really accomplish. I think that was all the goals I have set out to do, so I think that's pretty much it. Orders. Just making sure we've done everything. No. I think so. Got some chosen archers in here, yeah. Yeah, I think we're sending Adrian Brody out here. I don't know, that's not his name, but Adrian Brody. I was gonna go take out Montegasium. Mogotin. You know, I'm just gonna pretend like I can't pronounce any of these names, because I can't. And, you know, Mogontiacum. I think that's how you say that. Yeah, whatever. I'm English, sue me. Right, so he's going to do that, and we're going to hold there in Germany, and I think that's pretty much going to be it for our German advance. Don't really need to go too much farther. See if we can see anything else. Ooh, there's another big army in this boat here. With pigs! Yes! Pigs! Alright. But I don't think we need to, make this turn go any longer. Let's continue that. And now! Okay, looks like one of those Brutii arms came out. Probably that one that was right there, it looked like. What does he got? Got some Villite Gladiators. 3 units of those. Kind of strong, not too annoying. Legionary Cavalry. Very heavy. We haven't seen these yet. Very hard to kill, but they don't kill your guys very fast. So if we outnumber them like we do, we have 700,000 cavalry. We can kill them pretty quick. Little unit caviar auxiliary, a couple siege equipment that we're going to want to take down before they kill our stuff, and very light infantry, so shouldn't be too much of an issue. And we can't see what's in the city, because that's it's a nice feature of Rome Total War. If there's not a general in the city, and they're a secondary force, you can't see them for some reason. But, you know, the sun has risen. That's okay. Alright, so we're on a little bit of a downhill here, it looks like. I think the other army's probably going to come in over here, I think. Yeah, over here. And this army's gonna be here, obviously. Let's move our infantry up on this hill. Oh, oops. Scutari! Scutari! Ooh, we have a gold armor Scutari. 8 armor, not bad for a scoot. For a scoots! A little bad bit of armor there. What do you say, Sam Morsel? And their cavalry's probably just gonna, you know, blitz them. Is my thought.
Enemy have more men. Ha! These are more heads for our warriors to collect and
yeah, they're coming in from over there. As I predicted. It's all based on the location of the battle map, so it's not too hard to figure that one out. Okay, so they got their legionary cav up here. Where do I want to do this? Hard to say. Okay. These legionary cavalry look very strange, in my opinion. They're like literally legionnaires on a horse. I feel like it would probably have something else. Holy cow! Holy cow! Here we go. Got some fresh action. Let's get in there. Let's take out those cav. I like that. Also, their velites are out in front. Not their gladiators, just their normal velites, so. Oh, we can get their general, nice. Get him. Get up! Get up! Oh, there we go. Cavalry crushed. Beautiful. We start slumming. Oh, look at it. We're just crushing this line. Oh! We poked 2 huge holes in this line. Let's kill these. Let's just mop through these guys here. Kill these Hastati real quick. We kill these Hastati. Oh, nice, nice. Let's try to run through here. Go to the onagers. Now knock them out. Very nice. Oh shoot, we lost again. Man down! Man down! Yeah, that happens. It's okay. It's part of this, part of the risk of charging through the line like that, unfortunately. Sometimes you lose your general. One of your general guys. That's sad. That's okay, though. Alright. Those guys are cleaned up. Whoa, 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 don't throw Pila at our general, hello? Hello? Oh my gosh. General, general, stop! He's completely murdering people. Might as well use this unit to just go ham. This guy can go charge hoplites now, because he's already dead, so... Might as well use him recklessly, like that. Go charge the hoplites, dude. Very good. We lost almost no infantry. Apparently they want that. Okay. I mean, your funeral, guys. Let's move our infantry up. Good. Got him.
Very good. With his ancestors and watch his warriors flee.
Oh, where are these guys fighting? Hey! Pull back. Alright. A little bit of a oopsie there. Forgive me. Oh, they got some more dogs. I didn't even see that. Okay, we'll have to fight them off. Fortunately, they're probably going to kill that unit of cav. The war dogs are, that is. They're good at that. These Vela gladiators are good, but not good enough against my general unit. So.
The enemy army runs. Now hunt them down.
Should be able to blitz this unit here. There we go. Boom, boom. Knocking them down. There we go! Look at that! Look at that mess. We only lost 10%. That's not too bad. Couple cav units got hit hard, but that's my fault. Alright, so we should be able to wipe out most of these guys, I think. Don't see why not. There we go. Knocking these guys down. They got XP as they were dying. Hey! What the crap? Why are you throwing Pila? Hello? Stop it, man. Kids these days, man. And the last Brutia guy. Let's just watch him walk. Fall back. Run for it. Yep. Mm-hmm.
The enemy are crushed like beetles beneath your heel. This is a stunning victory.
See you, nerd. Oh, man. That went pretty well, I will say. Holy crap. We killed 2,700 and only lost 200. Holy crap, guys. That is really good. And we'll get the city after that. Obviously going to exterminate it. And look at that. Magically. All of Italy is ours now. Huh. Funny how that works. Looks like they're building siege equipment. Good. Resistance is futile. Enemy army routes. Yeah, we lost one of our guys, but that's okay. That's alright. We still have this other guy here. He's not so great, but we just need someone to take over for a faction leader when he dies of old age. That's all that really matters. Did we want opponent's barracks? They don't really help us, do they? Not especially. Do need a weaponsmith, though. Look, don't finish the market. I guess we could get some Scutarii training facilities there. Samar Breva is now a city. Nice. Let's get some stone walls. It's kind of on the border. Might need them. Tara. Oh, you don't really need that. Well, you might as well get it. Never hurts. Warning, this text should not appear on screen. Wait, what? Hello? Oops. Ignore that. That's an oopsie on my part. Yep, forgot to add that text in. And I added that building, I guess. Yeah, so now we can train Spanish Lancers here, which I think we will want to do. Quite good they are, so I would like to train them. And let's get a shipwright. Seems pretty good. Yeah, we're going to keep the Temple of Vulcan for now. Until we really can't use it. Alright, so probably going to have to retrain. Looks like we can retrain most of our men, that's good. Let's try to merge some of them. Orders. Chief. 12. Orders. You go into there. Orders. Oh, that's not enough, is it? No. Okay. Alright, so should be able to train everyone. There we go. And look at that stuff we can build. Underman Hall doesn't really help us either. Deep mines. They didn't build level 2 mines here? Wow. Surprising. Temple of Mercury. We can start out with the tavern, I guess. Or actually, let's... I don't really need that. Let's get that happiness temple. Jesus. Need a temple of Jesus. Getting that sacred grove of Jesus here. That's good. Slingers. Alright. So happiness may prevent us from going too far for now, but that's okay. Alright, we got some ships. Very good. Do we want to take Sardinia on the way? Sardinia? Yeah, let's do it before we... While we have boats out and stuff. That was risky. I don't know why I did that. Oh. So we'll have to merge them next turn, but very good. I'll take that quick, probably one turn to build a ram or something. All right, looks like they reinforced Trier a bit. Not gonna matter. This army is so good. Holy crap! Look at this. Look at these units. They're so experienced. And this army has a really good balance. Lots of good infantry, got an archer even, and good amount of cav. This is a scary army, guys. Very scary. Oh, and Alicia's upgrading this turn. Nice. Alright, I like that. Blockading that port. Let's see, they're gonna die in 5 turns. I'm not even gonna bother with them. So, they can just die for all I care. I don't even know if they have a family member over there, so that might become a rebel territory. Should be kind of funny. I probably wouldn't even bother with it if it became rebel territory. Just because it's a very low value city, not really worth taking, in my opinion. Right, so retraining those, that's good. We'll wait until the weaponsmith to retain them all, because we'll just have to retrain them again. So we'll see what the Brutii I do. We can ask for a ceasefire, I guess. Yeah, okay. Just keep them off our back would be nice. But, not to be, I suppose. Not to be. Alright. Fair enough, love. Cheers, love. Thinking about maybe moving the capital down to, like, Rome or something. Might be kind of hard on these cities up here, though. Might need to, though, when we start taking Sicily. The happiness is pretty big. What is the 50% from distance to capital? Yeah. So, it's starting to hurt, but not too bad yet. Oh, there's a big Brutii army I see before me. This guy's good. Where is he showing up? Oh, and Kielbasa died, of course. Okay, all right, fine. Where are you? You're up here. You're a good commander. You need to go down to Italy. Italy's gonna be your new home, bud. Got some good roads. Avaros the Lude's gonna have to come, I think, help lead this army. There's a big Brutii force, of course. Alright. Oh, and they brought some assassins. Oh boy. Well, okay, if they have assassins, we need to get a spy ASAP. Because I'm not dealing with no assassins, I'm gonna tell you. Let me tell you, girl, I ain't dealing with no assassins. Let's see what they do. Could get interesting. Check out that navy, very good. Just a family member. Two town watch, not too soon. And another boat. I always get a little worried. just a little bit worried. Every ship battle is legitimately scary. So it's a little bit concerning. All right, shipwright's done. Let's see. What do we want? Should be getting us some more trade. Yes, I like it. I like it. Let's go for the weaponsmith. Guess we want to train troops here. Deva is done constructing. Good job. Slow tax rate. Make you grow. Lemonum's finished the port. Very nice. Good trade. Let's go some farming. You need to grow. Alicia finished the king's chambers. Very nice. Let's see. Ooh, the Galcunum. I like that building. It's a good building. Londoninium. Hall here is just not really worth it, in my opinion. It's not really worth building. Because, I mean, bull warriors are nice, but they take two turns. It's just very prohibitive. Anything that takes two turns is, like, usually not worth training. Oh, yes, we got some more. Some more Spanish lancers. Yes! Woo! And we need a building here. What temple do you have? Oh, we already have a level 3 Assus. Okay. Yeah, and besides, we can get bowlers at the level 3 temp Sacred Circle of Assus, so we don't even need the level 3 barracks. Anyway. You know, it's not even necessary. We need to finish the tavern. Keep going up that path. Oh, it should probably actually change the... Hold on. Definitely need to change this out. Not bad. Rome finished that. Looking good. It's weird to see a public bath next to a thing like that. But such is the life of taking over a high level city. Keep upgrading that. Very good. Let's get some stone walls here. Gonna need them, potentially. We're almost out of money, but we do have enough for that. Okay. Just the training units, good. Oh, we do have a boat to send. Alright, so these guys are gonna need to go on the boat. Let's take some of these infantry. Actually gonna take them next turn, so I'm gonna put a take one unit of Spanish lancers, and we're gonna come down. Ooh, we got a battle marker for that battle. Nice. We're gonna come down, try to help with this army, I guess. That's what it looks like. We should be able to just auto manage that next turn. Not really a big deal. All right, looking okay. Germans are probably gonna try to defend, but they're gonna get destroyed because our army is really good. It's probably our best army that we have, and we're not fighting the Romans with it, so go figure. Oh, they're actually going to siege attack. Okay. I didn't think they were going to siege attack that one. All right, big German battle here. This might be the last German force that they have. Look at all these screeching women. They're just going to get run down. This army is trash. This army's bad. These armies are bad, and you should feel bad, Germany. Alright, so we can take out that army behind us. There's going to be an army coming in behind us that's really weak to Cav. As well as really small. We're going to target that first, I think. And then we're going to move to target the rest of them. Bull Warriors. Yes. I'm sure he'll chill up here, though. Okay, come at me.
The enemy are there scared. They have brought even more men. No matter, we will count the dead later.
That's right. Counting the dead is for later. So moving up here. There's the town over there. Okay. Yeah, Chosen X-Men again. Very strong if they can actually get into melee, but our hope is to not let that happen. Obviously. I'm gonna give him a full frontal snogging. And just like that, we're on a roll. Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs. Peanut butter chocolate flavor. Looks pretty good. Alright, so we're not gonna be here in time.
The enemy warlord is dead, slain by your brave warrior.
Fortunately, I'm not gonna be here in time. Looks like Oh. Nice job, Chosen X-Men. Looks like I might not need to be here to fight this one. Looks like our guys are handling it pretty well by themselves. I like that. Yeah, their phalanxes aren't moving forward, so we can hold. You guys are really doing that much damage to us? Holy cow. Not sure whether I'm impressed at the Screeching Women or depressed at our Scutari. Holy crap, guys. You just kill these dudes, yeah? Okay, they're committing. And we're outnumbering them. Yes. Nummy, nummy.
Enemy warlord flees from our warriors. Enemy warlord is dead, slain by your brave warriors.
All right, that army is pretty much done. Let's form up. Looks like this flank is what we're gonna want to attack. So move our cavalry over there and get the army whole route. Job. Form up our battle lines again. Get our archers over here as well. Alright, so. Their generals are really the only scary unit in this army, and they're not even that scary. They're just a little bit scary. Let's start using our cavalry over here. Pretty simple game plan. Just charge them until they die. Looks good. Looks like a good game plan. Let's get those warhounds if we can. Before they unleash their payload. Looks like we might be... Yeah, we got them. Okay. Nice. We need to take out these archers, though. I forgot about them. They're doing some work on us. But their general wants to fight, so... Gonna have to... let him do that.
The warlord of the enemy army is running like a startled goat. Hunt him. Goats make good eating.
Whoa, hey, don't run into the thing. There we go. And this should be the last unit alive. No, it's not. Oh, these guys came back, okay. Move! And the general came back. Okay, we have a second shot at killing him. I like that. Yeah, like I'm saying, the Germans are not too scary. We actually lost more men to this army than we did to the Verdii army, believe it or not, so. That's something. Ooh. Alright, see if we can kill him. Come on! He's right there! Nice! Nice, we got him. Good job. Good stuff, guys. Good stuff. Good show, good show. Alright. Very good battle, I would say. Not as decisive as the last one, but, you know, we did pretty good. Did pretty good. Those Screeching Women actually were better than I gave them credit for, I guess. Oh, here we go. Here comes the classic. Let me save it real quick. Just in case something happens. Alright, so this one's gonna be tough. This one's gonna be tough. I think we can do it, though. We got plenty of men. Including archers, so I'm not too concerned here. Again, most of them are warbands, so not too rich. Now we have a unit that's small enough to fit up here by themselves. Which is nice. Let's see, the ladders look like they're going... Well, there's some that are going to go here. I think we can defend the walls pretty easily, actually. Oh, shoot, I forgot about those. Let's see. What are you guys doing over here? What are you even, Folksman? Why are you over here? I don't know. Let's see, you're gonna have a lighter there and a lighter there. So, we can probably use this guy. Bring us to Siege Tower. Maybe one more of these guys. Just in case.
Just in case something goes a little crazy there. You want to be careful.
Alright. Turn off skirmish mode. Make sure all these guys are firing at will. And we're ready to go. Let's kick some butt! Defense of Batavium, round 92. Or however many. Look at those chunks. Hitting delete to watch the arrows fly. Ooh! My guy missed. It's okay. That looks pretty good. That looks pretty good! Oh! I don't know if that was the one that got him, but could have been. Ooh, kill him. Kill him! Alright, let's target these folksmen. Folksmen have priority. The most powerful units and the most weak to missiles, so it's just... It's worth our time to hit the folksmen with arrows. Compared to anything else. Ooh, and javelin! Oh, gosh! Poor folksmen, man. Not really. Screw folksmen. Oh, burn that. Oh, that's really nice, actually. The fact that we burn that ram just saves us a bunch of trouble. The only problem here is if they actually break down this gate, we don't have a lot of defending. So I'm kind of counting on it not getting broken down. I guess I could have... Yeah, I guess it is going to get broken down. That's unfortunate. Alright, just fire at Will again. Fire whatever you want. I don't see any other priority targets, really, so just... Whatever you feel is necessary. These are Falksmen over here. Okay. Our warband. Ooh, get Pila. Get Pila, dog. Ooh, kill him! Ooh, kill him! Just hear that crunch. Hear that munch. That's how you know it's killing time, baby. Okay. So this is going to be weird, because we have everything defended except the city streets here. Where we don't really have a good defense. They're not going to have a lot that's going to come through the gate, though, so I think we're okay. Plus, the nice thing about if they actually open this gate, right... They keep getting boiling oil dropped on them as they run through. So if our calf can just hold here, basically. All calf needs to do is, like, hold right here. I guess that's as close as they want to get. Fine. They just need to hold there, and, eventually, the boiling oil will do enough work for us. You just need to not die. Alright, how are we doing up here? Kicking some butt, I like it. Kill those warbands, man. Kill them! Kill them! Let's see. There's the gate opened, unfortunately. But yeah, this Falksman unit's pretty much dead, so. There we go, got a routing unit there. This warband unit's almost dead as well. Not too concerning. And we're causing another route there. Okay. So I see showers all of a sudden. Oh, look at that boiling oil. Oh, instant route on the boiling oil. Kill him. Guard this area, guys. Oh, and another route right away from the boiling oil. Get wrecked. Oh, man. Getting shredded. Cool. Alright, so these guys are coming up on the ladders finally. Taking a lot of damage. But
enemy are at the wall.
It's okay.
Time to draw the sword and take a few hits.
Okay, where are these folksmen gonna go? Wow, these folksmen got shredded by the gatehouse. Holy crap. So you don't stand next to the gatehouse, boys and girls. Are they gonna come up the siege tower? No. Okay. They're gonna come up through the front gate, I think. And then I expect the general to come at some point. Archer's doing good. Good job, guys. Lost a couple guys to the siege tower, but not too bad. How did you get... Boy! How did you sneak out here? Are you kidding me? Oh, look at this! Oh! Alright. Stab him. Yeah, warbands. Warband's not the best unit, just in general, so... I'm surprised I haven't seen any chosen swordsmen from these guys yet. I would expect to see them by now. Okay. Alright, here comes the breach. You ready? Here they come. They're coming in. Oh, immediately broken. Immediately broken. Shoot him. Or not. Oh, just wait. Shoot them to death. Alright, these guys are out of two. Very nice. So I expect their general to do something at some point. We'll see. Okay, so we're actually going to save the ammo for the general when he approaches. So let's speed this up. Just kind of waiting on this unit to die. Men defending very well. Good job, guys. That's the thing with siege towers. If you fail on the first little push, it's actually worse. Right? It's worse because you only get like one guy per time, where at least with the ladders you have like five guys coming up at once, you know? So it's a little bit better. But that's the problem with siege towers. If you don't capture it after the initial burst, it becomes kind of bad. Oh, a good number of guys are going to get through here, it looks like. Oh, wait. They're going to get dunked on. Get dunked on. Oh, kill him. Okay, maybe I needed to defend with some infantry. Can you shoot him from there? They're gonna try. Yeah, maybe I should have defended a little bit there. Oops. Kill him. Kill him! Kill the flipping things! Ah! They're in our city! They're in our city! Oh, got him. Got him!
Alright. Any of our warriors would die rather than run.
So we got this again. Of course, the classic. Did that boy just run off the tower? I think he did. Pretty sure I saw that, right? Wow. What a life. Siege tower's damage should go down. There we go. End the battle. Heroic victory. Our stunning victory! I don't know why I'm doing Sean. Shawnee boy. But, very good. Holy crap, they're coming in. Alright, so I think we're just gonna hold here. With the walls. We got stone walls. We can hold. If they're not gonna attack Tarentum, that is. If they attack Tarentum, we need to come down, but... Ooh, shoot. Oh, he's kind of stuck here for now, then. Right. But yeah, we're going to hold in there, I think. Trade increase, superior commander, very good. Enemy army routes, Captain Adur, nice. Spanish lancers being completed all over the town. General. Very good. Forward. No more moves. Spanish lancers General, come down. Holy cow, guys. You did a great job. We're actually going to train another unit of archers. The archers are so clutch against the Dacians. You don't even know. So our army will be quite bolstered after that. I like it. Very nice. Go through the construction reports real quick, and then I'll probably end the episode there. Just make sure we get everything going for this turn. Oof. Nice thing there. Osco has finally upgraded. Very nice. Get the stone walls for security. Celia has built that. Let's go with another tavern. Bardic Circle and Mediolanium. I'm running out of money. I'll go Great Market. Minium Shrine of Asus. Let's get the next one. And we just had just enough to finish what we needed to do. Actually, let's take care of this real quick. That's what I was going to do this turn anyway, so... Really, a town is this mad? I've never seen a town be this mad. Alright. I'll turn it there and hold out. Holy crap. We got navies everywhere. Get out of here! Ooh, we sunk one of them. Nice. Woo! Alright. Really? I have to leave a guy there, unfortunately, but let's start going down to the Skippy-Eye homeland. That's what I like to see. Alright, but I think that's all we're going to do this episode on Room Total War as a Spanish. Except I forgot to do this guy's move. Oh, yes. Yes, jolly good. Yes, he agrees. Alright, so he's going to go forward. Pretty simple. Okay. We're actually going to do that next time, I believe. So next time on Realm Total War, we're going to fight this German army and engage Montegasium, as well as continue our assault against the Romans. So thanks for watching this episode of Total War Spain. Join us next time when we do all that, like I just said. Brother North signing out. Have a great day.